We want the bureaucrats to be traumatically affected. We want, when they wake up in the morning, we want them to not want to go to work because they are so, they are increasingly viewed as the villains. We want their funding to be shut down so that the EPA can't do all of the rules against our energy industry because they have no bandwidth financially to do so. We want to put them in trauma.